Today's a TEDx big day and super excited. We're setting up the scenes right now.
It was February 14th, Valentine's Day. The roses came, but they took you away. Tattooed on my arm is a charm to disarm all the harm. Gotta keep myself calm, but the truth is you're gone. And I'll never get to show you these songs. Dad, you should see the tours that I'm on. I see you standing there next to Mom, both singing along, yeah, arm in arm. Now there are days when I'm losing my faith, because the man wasn't good, he was great. He'd say music was the home for your pain, and explain I was young, he would say, take that rage, put it on a page, take the page to the stage, blow the roof off the place. I'm trying to make you proud, do everything you did. I hope you're up there with God saying that's my kid. If you could see me now, would you recognize me? Would you pat me on the back or would you criticize me? Would you follow every line on my tear-stained face? Put your hand on the heart that was cold as the day you were taken away. I know it's been a while, but I can see it clear as day. Right now, I wish you could hear you say, I drink too much and I smoke too much Dutch. But if you can't see me now, that shit's a must. You used to say I won't know a win until it costs me. Like I won't know real love till I've loved and I've lost it. So if you've lost a sister, someone's lost a mom. And if you lost a dad, then someone's lost a son. And they're all missing out, yeah, they're all missing out. So if you get a second to look down at me now, Mom, Dad, I'm just missing you now. And I still look for your face in the crowd. Oh, if you could see me now.
Oh, if you could see me,
you could see me now. Would you stand in this grace or take a bow? Oh, if you could see me now.
In high school,
road trip, yeah.
Vlog the whole
thing.
Do you vlog?
Kind of, but I don't really like do so much vlogs. I just do it whenever I want. So it's not like very like periodically. Here you go.
I'm featured right now.
Yay.
Hi.
Yo, what's up, dude? Are you doing your vlog?
Yeah.
And why are you working on this? I didn't know you were working. Yeah, you worked at IPS. Yeah. Just started.
Yeah.
Oh, what is that?
It's like gimbal.
Yo.
Yeah, it's called.
So you can hold it and it'll move?
Yeah.
Can I hold it?
There's a giant scorpion, so we can, it's like Xbox,
you know, Xbox like, oh my god. Oh, awesome. I checked out some of your vlogs, they've been pretty sweet.
Oh, really? Yeah. I might do another one. It won't be sometime soon. I'll just do like a random.
The music and the editing is really good.
Thanks.